I'm gonna go back into the book and tell you how all these things changed. So after slavery, you know, you still had the mulatto culture, and these mulattoes, like I said, they had the aristocracy culture intertwined into their culture. That was the mindset of them. And like I said, the other people that you had is you had the slaves who were the field hands who completely designed their culture out of oppression. And that culture was a lot less disciplined. You know what I'm saying? And reason being is because it was kind of forced on them to be a lot less disciplined. Because if you were too disciplined, you would have broken out of slavery a long time ago. But if you're undisciplined, you're going to remain in slavery.
Man, so what, come on, man.
So what happened? Okay. Yeah. And you got some rules to that. So when I say this stuff, you bring up your rules on here. You know what I'm saying? So at the end of the day, you have this slave culture right here. This slave culture was not sexually disciplined because they couldn't be. They weren't disciplined financially. They weren't disciplined in any way mentally, you know, because they didn't know whether they were going to be with their family today or tomorrow. They didn't know what the hell was going to happen, you know, because they saw, you know, their family members being sold off to different plantations and things like this. So there was no consistency. So the thing is that if you don't have any consistency or any guaranteed consistency, you cannot have any discipline in that culture.